Hi guys, so today I felt like having some dal and I wanted to make it with sabzi. I shall be using the only two vegetables I have at home right now, kaddu and aloo, along with tomato. So stay tuned for this recipe, it's a very easy one. I'm using chilke wali moong dal. That's what chilke wali moong dal looks like. I've taken 1.5 cup and I'm soaking it in water. Here I have about 2 sliced onions and I'm going to be frying that in a pot like this. Alongside that I'm making some basmati rice, and I just wanted to tell you, if you add a teaspoon of vinegar, then this rice actually turns out nice and white. Okay, and in that I'm going to be adding 1 tablespoon each of ginger and garlic. Okay, I'm going to be using a masala today because sometimes I feel these do the job very well, and if you don't have it, then you just use 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of red chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon each of cumin and coriander powder, approximately 2 teaspoons. Actually, I think more than 2, at least 3 to 4, because I realize I'm not using 1/2 cup of dal, I'm using 1.5 cup of dal. Okay, I'm gonna put some water in this to kill the smell of the masala. I added 1/4 cup of water because I want to add in the tomatoes and help them cook. So I'm going to cover this till the tomatoes have softened, and then uncover it and bhuno the masala with the tomatoes. I sauteed that till the liquid dried up, and I'm going to be adding 3 potatoes, 3 green chili sliced, and 1 zucchini, kaddu, gourd, pumpkin, whatever you'd like to add. I've given that a good toss, and I'm going to be adding the moong dal to this and stirring this for a bit as well, so the masala goes inside the dal. Okay, I've bhuno that really, really well. Basically, I have sauteed this till the water is dried up. What happens when you do that is the masala gets inside the potatoes and kaddus, and they are nearly half cooked already. I'm just going to add about 3, maybe 3.5 glasses of water, and cover this and slow cook this for 1/2 hour. Nearly there. You can take the back of the spoon and break up the potatoes and cut those if you like. But some of them only. Okay, that's more or less done, and I'm adding a chicken stock to this. You don't have to. You can add vegetable stock or some more salt. And I've prepared all these items, dried red chilies, and I'm going to be adding some more garlic and some more onions. There's some coriander which is going to go in now. Start with the onions. That's 1 onion. Okay, while the onions saute, I've taken a little bit of tamarind. Taking the water or juice out, just gonna add a couple of tablespoons, not too much. Add the garlic, there's about 2 sliced garlic, the dried red chilies, kari patta, 1/2 teaspoon of sabut jeera and sabut dhania, which is coriander and cumin.